One of Canada's biggest rock and roll drummers has passed away. Co-founder of Bachman-Turner Overdrive, Robbie Bachman, has died. His brother, Randy, who is also lead singer of the Manitoba group, posted a tribute on Twitter to his younger brother, saying he was an internal cog in their rock and roll machine, and they rocked the world together. No cause of death has been announced for Robbie, who was 69 years old. BTO was inducted into the Canadian Music Hall of Fame in 2014.
I mean, I've toured with a lot of family bands, you know, the Beach Boys and the Gallagher brothers and the Fogarty brothers and guys like that. And there's something special about it. I mean, you play and sing together as little kids, and suddenly you're doing the same songs, and not just the family's grooving on it, the whole world is grooving on it, and it becomes amazing.
Well, sad news in the world of music. Winnipeg-born Robbie Bachman has died. He was the drummer for the famed Canadian rock band Bachman-Turner Overdrive. You ain't seen nothing yet, Let It Ride, Taking Care of Business. They were among the BTO's string of huge hits during the 1970s. The group formed after Robbie's brother, Randy Bachman, split from the Guess Who. Robbie was just 18 years old at the time. Discord eventually broke BTO apart, but the band's success ultimately led to the Canadian Music Hall of Fame. Robbie credited the band's success to leaving behind the social upheaval of the 1960s. He said BTO's songs never told people what to do, just to have a good time. Robbie Bachman was 69.
The heartbeat for iconic Canadian rock band BTO has passed away. Robbie Bachman helped found the Winnipeg band in the early 70s alongside his brother Randy. His passing marks the end of a key chapter in Canadian rock history. Bill Fortier reports.
He provided the beat for the high-octane tunes that helped define 1970s rock. Robbie Bachman was one of the founding members of Bachman-Turner Overdrive, known as BTO. Thursday evening, Robbie's brother, bandmate, and rock icon Randy Bachman announced Robbie's death in a tweet, writing, "He was an integral cog in our rock and roll machine, and we rocked the world together." Also posting a photo of the band from the 70s.
Here's something that you never forget. Baby, you just ain't nothing yet.
Robbie Bachman sat behind the drum kit for smash hits, including You Ain't Seen Nothing Yet, Let It Ride, and Taking Care of Business. BTO's founding members disbanded in 1980, but reunited in 2014 as they were inducted into the Canadian Music Hall of Fame by astronaut Chris Hadfield.
This came at a good time, and we're very honored to get it.
That wasn't Robbie Bachman's only brush with space travelers. In 2006, the crew of NASA's Shuttle Atlantis used Taking Care of Business as their wake-up call.
Atlantis, Houston, on the big loop. Good morning.
A backbeat that has transcended our world and spanned generations of fans. A life that's now part of Canadian rock history. Robbie Bachman was 69 years old. Bill Fortier, CTV News, Edmonton.
The federal leader of-
And later in the show, we will pay tribute to Canadian rocker Robbie Bachman, who also passed away. He was the co-founder of Bachman-Turner Overdrive. Time for a short break. After the break, the groove is gone. Remembering the Hall of Fame drummer who took care of business. Finally tonight, we bid farewell to Robbie Bachman. The Prairie-born drummer who provided the hard-driving backbeat for the 70s rockers Bachman-Turner Overdrive. He has died at the age of 69, and as CTV's Alberta Bureau Chief Bill Fortier reports, his passing marks the end of a key chapter in Canadian music history.
The songs of Canada's Bachman-Turner Overdrive helped define 1970s rock. And the heartbeat of BTO's sound came from Robbie Bachman. Yesterday, he passed away. Older brother Randy Bachman tweeting, "He was an integral cog in our rock and roll machine, and we rocked the world together." And posting an old photo of the band. Robbie Bachman was a founding member of the Winnipeg-based band and sat behind the kit for hits like Taking Care of Business and You Ain't Seen Nothing Yet.
They had so many of these hits.
Music historian Alan Cross says while Randy Bachman had the spotlight, BTO wouldn't have been the same without Robbie.
That rhythm that he laid down was an essential part to the band's sound. It made you think of driving down the highway.
BTO disbanded in 1980, followed by years of legal fighting over the band name, but the original members reunited in 2014 as they were inducted into the Canadian Music Hall of Fame by astronaut Commander Chris Hadfield.
This came at a good time, and we're very honored to get it.
They were later interviewed by Hadfield, but Bachman also had a few questions for the Canadian space traveler.
Is space as cold as Winnipeg?
It's minus 140.
Oh, it's colder than Winnipeg. Okay.
Their city may not compete with space, but their music has been there. In 2006, the crew of NASA's Shuttle Atlantis used Taking Care of Business as their wake-up call.
Atlantis, Houston, on the big loop. Good morning.
A legacy that has transcended the planet and reached generations of fans. Robbie Bachman was 69 years old. Bill Fortier, CTV News, Edmonton.
Some great songs there. That is it for us tonight. I'm John.